Greetings, and welcome to dbForge Studio for Postgres tutorials. As you might know, pgAdmin is arguably the most popular open source tool for the management and administration of Postgres databases. It supports multiple operating systems, delivers extensive documentation, and packs quite a few features that are vital for both beginners and battle-hardened professionals. But what if you need more firepower for your daily work? We can suggest a tool that delivers everything that pgAdmin has and even much, much more. Meet dbForge Studio for Postgres, an impeccably designed IDE with a balanced set of features that enable a more advanced approach to Postgres management. And you don't have to take our word for it. We'll show you the features that make dbForge Studio a far superior alternative to pgAdmin. So why do we think that dbForge Studio is a worthwhile contender? Well, because it drastically expands your database management capabilities. The Studio speeds up your SQL coding by up to 60% with context-aware code completion, syntax validation, and quick formatting. Identifies query performance bottlenecks and helps you optimize slow queries. Provides you with a powerful data editor. Helps you compare and synchronize your database schemas and table data. Enables export and import of data in multiple formats. Greatly augments your data analysis and reporting. And last but not least, generates compliant dummy data for testing purposes. Now let's compare the capabilities of both tools in detail. Let us start with one of the most indispensable features of database tools, code completion. This is the key feature that helps you produce clean SQL code faster, and it's implemented in both tools. However, in pgAdmin, completion is limited to the basics. Meanwhile, dbForge Studio for Postgres expands on the idea of context-aware code completion, adding instant syntax validation to keep track of typos, predefined and custom snippets to help you code even faster, and flexible formatting to keep your output clean and easily readable. Now, once you've got your query written, it's time to take a look at its performance and optimize it if possible. In this respect, pgAdmin is limited to generating an explain or explain analyze plan of your query and displaying it under the explain panel. dbForge Studio, on the other hand, provides you with a built-in query profiler that can be enabled and used to analyze the performance of your queries more thoroughly. For instance, you can execute two queries one by one and analyze the differences between them by comparing their execution diagrams. The query cost shows what the profiler thinks of how long your query will take. The smaller the query cost is, the faster it will be executed. You can also easily get and analyze a list of the most expensive operations in order to optimize your code accordingly. Next, we have the data editing features, well implemented in pgAdmin. Quite predictably, you can right-click a table or view name in the Object Explorer. Open the data grid and make your amendments. Sorting and filtering options are also available. dbForge Studio is much more capable of making your work with Postgres data a breeze. You have all sorts of operations: viewing, editing, sorting, grouping, and filtering. What's more, you can apply the paginal mode to effectively handle a large number of records. Use cached updates to store your changes locally, and then either apply or cancel them with a click. And even modify the visual representation of your records by enabling the card view mode, where each record is presented as a card that contains data. How about the comparison of databases? What if you need to find discrepancies in database schemas or table data? pgAdmin can help you with its integrated schema diff tool, which allows you to compare and synchronize two database objects, source and target, visualize the differences between them, and generate synchronization scripts to deploy your source to your target. As for the capabilities of dbForge Studio for Postgres, you get an integrated tool called Schema Compare, which helps you compare database objects on different servers and auto-generate synchronization scripts for these objects. Rather similar to pgAdmin, but with more options thrown in for better flexibility. Now, how about something that helps you instantly locate, compare, and synchronize data differences in tables and views? You get it with Data Compare. Again, highly customizable and allowing you to view data differences per record in the most convenient way. In both Data and Schema Compare, you can automate recurring operations from the command line. Now let's move on to data migration, namely import and export. And unfortunately, pgAdmin is not as flexible here as some users might want it to be. You can work with three file formats: binary, CSV, and text. but with a couple of options at hand, you can get your export and import done in a few clicks. Things get more interesting in dbForge Studio, where you have a whopping 14 formats to choose from. The range of available settings is also stunning and thoroughly tailored to each format. You can launch the operation right away or customize your preferences. You can save reusable templates or automate import and export operations from the command line. Everything is easy and intuitive enough to make it extremely convenient. What about the analysis and well-designed presentation of your data? Well, that's something exclusive to dbForge Studio. First off, you can analyze your databases and detect logical errors with the integrated Master Detail Browser. This feature allows you to view objects that are linked together with foreign keys or user-defined relationships, making it simple to identify specific records and maintain data integrity. The visual schema representation enables you to set up relations and quickly switch between views. Another feature that may be of use to data analysts is Pivot Table, which helps you summarize and reorganize selected columns and rows from multiple tables, giving you deeper insights into your data. To build a new pivot table, drag the required fields from the data source window onto the required areas. Next, you need a way to present your findings, and this is where the Studio can offer a data report designer that transforms your data into a compelling, good-looking report. You can also create visual reports based on SQL queries, as well as save your reports in 10 different file formats. Finally, we've got Data Generator, yet another tool that can be found only in the Studio. It is designed to help you generate any amount of column-intelligent, realistic data to test your databases with. Note that the integrity of your databases remains intact. The command line interface helps out with automation here just as well. Ready to try it all yourself? Get a free 30-day trial of dbForge Studio for Postgres. Just download it from our official website and see all of these features in action. That's it for today. Like if you've enjoyed the video. Share your thoughts in the comments section below and subscribe to our channel to get the latest database tutorials. Thank you for watching.